I think that those pictures don't give out impulses to the artist. The impulses they do give out are only the emotions that satisfy the student who has learned some rules and then sees the rules worked out. The artist produces the rules as a side issue, but you are trying to make the rules produce the artist. That's the difficulty when people as a whole lose the creative sense. They are satisfied with things at second hand. Second hand expressions of life and second hand philosophies to justify the expressions. It's a kind of conspiracy in which everybody works against everybody else. Only few artists in every generation break through it into the light.